How often do you think about your heart health? Are you aware of the risks of cardiovascular disease? Well, let's dive into the heart of the matter. Cardiovascular diseases, encompassing coronary heart disease and stroke, claim the top spot as the leading cause of death in the United States. Particularly at risk are Blacks and Hispanics in underserved communities. It's a sobering reality, isn't it? But there's good news. Cardiovascular disease is largely preventable. Stay tuned to learn how you can keep your heart beating strong. Heart Smarts, a health program, is here to empower you to live a heart-healthy lifestyle. This program is not just about information, but about transformation. It offers a comprehensive approach to help you understand and achieve heart health. Heart Smarts is committed to reducing the incidence of cardiovascular disease, the leading cause of death in the United States. The program focuses on underserved communities where the risk of heart disease and stroke is greatest. Through education and empowerment, Heart Smarts aims to turn the tide on these statistics. It's a call to action, a call to change, a call to live healthier, longer lives. Heart Smarts is about arming you with the knowledge and tools you need to make heart smart choices every day. It's about the power of prevention and the promise of a healthier future. Remember, Heart Smarts is not just a program, it's a life-changing journey. It's about taking control of your health, one heartbeat at a time. But don't just take our word for it. Listen to these stories from people who have benefited from Heart Smarts. Imagine being told you're at risk for heart disease, a leading cause of death in the United States. Now picture having the knowledge and tools to combat that risk head-on. For people like Maria, a single mother from an underserved community, Heart Smarts was a beacon of hope. The program informed decisions about her heart health, ultimately reducing her risk of cardiovascular diseases. And then there's John, a middle-aged man who was once a prisoner of his poor lifestyle choices. For him, Heart Smarts was not just a program, but a lifesaver. It opened his eyes to the risks he was taking and gave him the push he needed to commit to a healthier lifestyle. These are not just testimonials, they are life-changing stories. Stories of empowerment, resilience, and triumph over heart disease. These are real stories from real people who have seen the impact of Heart Smarts in their lives. Are you ready to be the next success story? Your heart health is in your hands, and with Heart Smarts, you have the power to make a difference. It's time to take that first step towards a healthier lifestyle, a step that could redefine your future. Heart Smarts is not just an ally, it's a beacon, guiding you to make informed decisions for your heart health. So why wait? The path to a healthier heart is just a click away. You'll find the link to Heart Smarts right down in the description below. Start your journey towards a healthier heart today with Heart Smarts.
Ladies and gentlemen, today, I stand before you to discuss a material that is often overlooked in our daily lives yet has played a pivotal role in shaping our civilization. Paper. It may seem mundane, ordinary even, but paper is a remarkable invention that has profoundly impacted human history, engineering, and physics alike. First and foremost, let's delve into the engineering marvel that is paper. Papermaking is an intricate process that involves transforming plant fibers, primarily from wood pulp, into thin sheets of material. The engineering behind this process has evolved over centuries, from ancient techniques using manual labor to modern industrial methods incorporating sophisticated machinery. In the early days of papermaking, artisans relied on simple tools such as mortar and pestle to grind plant fibers into a pulp, which was then mixed with water and poured onto flat surfaces to dry. This rudimentary process required significant manual labor and was limited in its efficiency and output. However, it laid the foundation for the development of more advanced papermaking techniques. As societies progressed, so did the engineering techniques employed in papermaking. Innovations such as the water-powered paper mill revolutionized the industry, allowing for increased production and efficiency. Engineers designed elaborate systems of water wheels, gears, and pulleys to power the machinery needed for pulp processing, sheet formation, and drying. The introduction of the Fourdrinier machine in the early 19th century marked another milestone in papermaking engineering. This continuous papermaking machine automated the process of forming paper sheets, leading to significant increases in productivity and quality. Engineers refined the design of the Fourdrinier machine over time, incorporating features such as vacuum systems and precision controls to achieve precise paper properties. Today, papermaking is a highly sophisticated industry that employs cutting-edge technology and engineering principles. Advanced pulp refining techniques, such as high-pressure homogenization and enzymatic treatments, allow for precise control over fiber properties and paper quality. Engineers utilize computerized process control systems to monitor and optimize every aspect of the papermaking process, from raw material preparation to final product finishing. From an engineering standpoint, the papermaking process involves the application of principles from various disciplines, including fluid mechanics, heat transfer, and materials science. Engineers analyze the flow of pulp through pipelines and screens, optimize drying conditions to minimize energy consumption, and develop novel materials and coatings to enhance paper properties. On the physics front, the study of paper involves investigating its mechanical, optical, and thermal properties. Physicists employ techniques such as atomic force microscopy to probe the nanoscale structure of paper fibers and characterize their mechanical properties. They study phenomena such as the drying-induced stresses in paper sheets and the diffusion of ink into paper substrates to understand and optimize printing processes. In addition, physicists investigate the optical properties of paper, including its reflectance, transmittance, and scattering behavior. These properties play a crucial role in the appearance and printability of paper and are essential considerations in applications such as photography, printing, and packaging. Physicists use sophisticated modeling techniques to simulate light interactions with paper surfaces and develop predictive models for optimizing print quality and color reproduction. Overall, the engineering and physics of papermaking represent a fascinating intersection of science, technology, and innovation. Through continuous advancements in materials, processes, and technologies, engineers and physicists continue to push the boundaries of what is possible in papermaking, driving progress and sustainability in this essential industry. The design and optimization of papermaking equipment require a deep understanding of fluid dynamics, thermodynamics, and materials science. Engineers have developed intricate systems of pulping, refining, and drying to efficiently produce paper on a massive scale. They've devised methods to control the properties of paper such as strength, thickness, and porosity to suit various applications, from newspapers to packaging materials. The history of papermaking is rich and diverse, tracing its origins back to ancient civilizations such as China and Egypt. The earliest forms of paper were crafted from natural materials like papyrus and silk, demonstrating humanity's ingenuity in utilizing available resources for communication and record keeping. Over time, advancements in engineering and physics have revolutionized the papermaking process, enabling the mass production of paper and expanding its utility across countless industries. In the realm of engineering, the optimization of papermaking equipment involves a delicate balance of efficiency, cost-effectiveness, and environmental sustainability. Engineers employ principles of fluid dynamics to design efficient pulp processing systems that minimize energy consumption and waste production. Thermodynamics plays a crucial role in controlling the temperature and humidity during the drying process, ensuring uniformity and quality in the final product. Additionally, materials science informs the selection of raw materials and additives to enhance the properties of paper, such as incorporating recycled fibers for sustainability or introducing chemical treatments to improve strength and durability. From a physics perspective, the behavior of fluids within papermaking machinery is governed by complex phenomena such as turbulence, viscosity, and surface tension. Physicists work alongside engineers to model and optimize these processes, using computational fluid dynamics simulations to predict flow patterns and optimize equipment design. Moreover, the mechanical properties of paper, including its tensile strength, elasticity, and tear resistance, are subject to rigorous analysis and experimentation. By understanding the underlying physics of these properties, researchers can develop predictive models and design criteria to tailor paper formulations for specific applications, from lightweight newsprint to heavy-duty packaging materials. Throughout history, paper has been a catalyst for cultural exchange, education, and innovation. Its widespread availability facilitated the dissemination of knowledge and ideas, fueling the Renaissance and Enlightenment periods. Today, paper remains an essential medium for communication, despite the digital revolution. As we continue to advance in engineering and physics, let us not forget the humble yet indispensable role that paper plays in our lives and the myriad opportunities it presents for exploration and discovery. Moreover, paper engineering extends beyond manufacturing processes. It encompasses the structural design of buildings, bridges, and other infrastructure that rely on paper-based materials such as cardboard and laminates. Engineers leverage the unique properties of paper to create lightweight yet sturdy structures, contributing to sustainable construction practices. In the realm of engineering, the use of paper-based materials for structural applications has gained traction due to their renewable nature and low environmental impact. By employing techniques such as folding, weaving, and laminating, engineers can tailor the mechanical properties of paper.